beautiful scented pillow is where she lay her head. The seasons did undress her in a silent burlesque. And I was fermenting desire. Each night she closed her eyes. She dreamt of distant cities, the parting of the sky to take her away. Why had she stayed? Body of a candle. His trunk was long for long. His limbs once cranes and dozers, atrophied and numb. At the mercy of existence, ignored his fatal cries as he kept in constant motion. His body he despised, so constant the pain. Why had he remained? The fate of our things embraced by gravity. So please, child, don't wait to prolong your levity. Spoken as a cynic, with a frail, stricken heart, a self-analyzing solvent, as pieces come apart, as it climbs the tallest branch there, as the demons circle round, taking shots at this pinata. Finally silence to the ground, returning to the earth. For death, oh splendid mirth, as flesh it turns to flower, for this perennial rebirth. All things raised by gravity. So please, child, don't wait, don't prolong your levity, don't prolong your.